make this project, you'll need paper, a ruler, an ultra-fine point permanent marker, and colored pencils. With an ultra-fine point permanent marker, begin making a triangular section. Draw more triangles inside this section. Draw triangles of varying sizes. Take your time planning out the triangles so there are no extra spaces with more than three sides. Connecting at a shared point is one way to ensure this. Once the paper is entirely filled with the triangular line work, it is time to begin coloring in the triangles. Fill in each triangle and its inner sections. Try to not have the same color next to each other in the neighboring triangles. The final result will be striking and trippy. Is there any area your eye is drawn to? Or does your eye look everywhere at everything?